Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And our live game is Manchester against Napoli. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi Peter, it's great to be here.
So off we go then. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Callejon, he's the one who could shine. Sharp and skillful and happy to ease inside and allowing the fullback to fill the space he vacates. If an opportunity arises too, he's also a very mean free kick taker.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Deftly done. Reyna, will they claim to that? Stones. Kyle Walker. David Silva looking for options. And the flag has stayed down. And it's Walker. Just brushed off the ball there. Callejon. He's away. Sterling. Very little to choose between them, but very early days. De Bruyne. He's put a stop to that. Walker puts it into the middle. Too much on it and out of play. Callejon. And it's Jorginho. Jorginho lobs it in gently. Now here's the through ball. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Delph heaves it forward. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Oh, he's broken through. Alan gets in to thwart him. Mertens, long and high towards the flank. And helps available out wide. And that's out of reach. Otamendi.
Midway through the first half and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just...
He's gone for it! He's delivered all right! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Manchester take the lead, 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Dinks one in. Going through. There's the delivery, and the header! Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Thank you. It's Mertens.
Hamsik.
So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Allen goes up and over. Kaihon clips one through. It's a throw in. Hoists it high. Is it in? In it goes. They have come roaring back. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Sané. Let's the ball in. Can he put it away? Oh, just couldn't quite turn it in.
Napoli can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. And it's Insigne. Hamsik with a long pass out wide. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Raul Albiol. Hamsik over to the left. Raul Albiol. And the whistle goes for half-time. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. So in they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score, 1-1. Napoli get the ball rolling for the second period. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Mertens plays it wide. He's left his man. Played out to the right. Can he deliver? Jorginho has a shot! More than happy to take the muscular approach. Allen. Now it's Mertens. And he's away. Oh, good interception. Stones. Kyle Walker. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Walker.
Needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
Goulam, Hamsik. Hamsik tries lifting it over. Well played, he saw that coming. Aimed long and direct.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Jorginho. Goes looking. Looks like a good ball through. Ball through needs to be good here. It's Insigne! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Sané.
Oh, full-blooded challenge, and it had to be.
Massive leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Sané
gets up to head it! It's a goal! And again they hit the front! Oh, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Manchester take the lead.
Allen.
Hamsik.
I think the first substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
And it's Jorginho. Jorginho
tries to stroke it through. It's got hits one! Delph.
Alan
gets it back.
Otamendi
battles to win it back. Alan.
Now it's Mertens.
Napoli are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Looks he's had a shot!
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Alan. Mertens.
Napoli are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Mertens! Back of the net! They have stolen level at the last!
Well, those two have a lovely understanding, and they executed the 1-2 impeccably to set up the goal.
So all square with almost no time remaining. Looking to win it with time against them. Manchester have to get it into the box and quickly.
Jorginho.
Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
Callejon. And that's that. Passion and panache and perseverance, and in the end, parity. A really good game to watch. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points.